Hi guys, welcome back to Kia and Dimpy. So in today's video, I will be sharing a very interesting American dish called Hush Brown Potatoes. And many people get confused between Hush Brown Potatoes and Aloo Tikki, but both the recipes are very different. So now I will be telling you the ingredients that we need to make it. So let's get started with the video. So here I have taken 5 potatoes that I have grated. Remember, we need to grate it, do not mash it. And salt as per your taste, black pepper, clarified butter, lemon juice, and finely chopped onion, or you can grate it though. So now we will be mixing all the things with potatoes. This hash brown potato recipe is very good for the children also, as we are not using any spices or chili to it, and babies are surely gonna, baby or kids above 1 year are surely gonna enjoy it as much as we are going to do. So I'm just going to make it. So once the pan is heated, I'm just gonna add that clarified butter to it. Start adding this so this way you need to spread the potato on tawa and just make it sure that you are taking portion by portion and not whole of it, and so that all the potatoes will remain attached to each other and later on they are not going to break when we flip over. And after spreading it on tawa, now I am just using a spatula and dabbing it so that it's become even from the upper part, and you need to do it from the sides too so that it's get a very nice circle shaped and is even from the sides also. Adding some coriander leaves, this is completely optional step. If you want, you can. If you don't want, don't use it. So guys, I was cooking it in very low flame and now the potato has already formed a brownish crust on its lower part, as you can see. And now I will be moving this spatula all over the potato crust so that it does not get burnt. And once you do it, just take a knife and cut it in 4 halves, or you can also cut it in 6 halves as you wish. So guys, as you can see, the raspberry potato is finally done and it looks very yummy. I'll show you like this. So guys, please do give it a try at your home, and if you like the recipe, let me know in the comment section. Please subscribe to my channel, share the recipe with your friends and family. Stay happy, eat healthy, and bye bye. Thanks for watching.